India is emerging as a big manufacturing center, and the global manufacturing ecosystem is realizing that we must have other places apart from China. और मेरे NRI friends को मुझे बताते हुए खुशी हो रही है कि Apple is shifting to India in a significant way. Samsung has already come, they further want to expand. और मुझे बताया गया कि चाइना से Apple की लगभग 8 फैक्ट्री उठकर हिंदुस्तान आ गई है. And Apple is making some of their best products in India and also exporting outside. So these things are happening during the challenging times of COVID. और आपने ये भी देखा होगा, अगर चीन से लद्दाख पे कुछ हुआ, the Prime Minister stood firmly, very clear, India shall not compromise on its sovereignty. India of 2020 under Prime Minister Narendra Modi is not the India of 1962. I would like my NRB friends to know very clearly and categorically. And today, this bold stand of India under the Prime Minister, under the leadership of the Prime Minister Narendra Modi ji, is being globally recognized, from America to England to Japan to Australia.